I have an even better idea. I will explain later. Right now you have a battle to win. Good luck, Rodimus Prime. Rodimus, you and the Autobots did valiantly in stopping Megatron. Your friends have been captured not under the control of Megatron, but under the command of Quintessa. Yes, you thought you destroyed her, but she went into hiding in the desert until she teleported back to Cybertron to plot vengeance for her near success in destroying Earth. You are on the right track, Bumblebee, but I don't have that much time. However, know this. The Decepticons are heading toward the eastern part of the island. Track their signals and take them down. Autobots, I come to warn you of a great danger. Megatron is getting closer to the rare Energon. You must get to Megatron before Megatron gets to the Energon. Which is why you need to pray. Because at this very moment, Optimus Prime is struggling heavily against Megatron. You must return to Earth immediately. Very well. Good luck to you all, and may Primus be with you. I beg to differ, Quintessa. I may be dead, but my spirit lives on. Even if I do, I will always come back. I have more tricks up my sleeve than you would ever know. Ah! Forget about me, Quintessa. Don't underestimate me. It's a long story, and fall, Overlord! Not at this moment. Maybe after I'll discuss it. Overlord.